it's so important to see how the private sector contributes to nation building, to the building up of the economy in a very direct and positive way, and usually at considerable cost to the promoters. So I must thank you, and at the same time congratulate you for this very important landmark. And I pick the words again from the Honourable Minister. This is a landmark in Abuja, and perhaps also a landmark on this continent. And I think it's important also for young people, just even from the point of view of contribution to society, to come and take a look at it and say, this is not a government project. This is a project of, the individuals who have decided that we can truly do something that will be memorable, can do something that will be of distinction, and that will be done excellently. I like the point that you have made about this place being a place of unity. I think it's so important that we continue to emphasize that there's no part of this country that can be great on its own, or at least can be great as a great as Nigeria on its own. We have the phenomenon here of the whole being greater than the sum of its parts. That's really the truth about Nigeria. The whole is much greater than even the sum of its parts.
Alala means a dreamer. A dreamer, and every great achievement comes with a dream. I mean, this place is a product of a dream of the members of the executive who are standing right here. So I just wanted to celebrate those who dream, those who have visions, by naming the horse after them. So everyone who has a dream is an Alala. I have a dream too, so I'm an Alala. So